In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Java 7 on Ubuntu. Firstly, go to Google. Then search Web Update Java. And the first link that comes up should be the one we're looking for. Once you click that, you'll see install Oracle Java 7 in Ubuntu by repository, which is what we're looking for. If you scroll down until you see the red boxes which have text in them, what you want to do is open the terminal using Ctrl Alt and T and copy them line by line into there. So just right click copy, then go to your terminal and right click paste, hit enter. Because these are administrator commands, preceded with the sudo, you'll have to enter your password. Once you've done that, it'll go through the steps. For adding the repository, you'll have to hit enter to confirm it. And once it's done, you go and copy the next line, which is update. Paste that in again. And this time you won't have to enter your password because you already have recently. And then just wait for that. It could take a little bit sometimes, depending on your system. And while you're waiting for that, you can just go and copy the next line. And then just paste that in once that's done. Hit enter again. And then it will ask you if you want to continue. Just as long as you've got the space, just hit yes. It'll come up with a license agreement during the installation. Just hit enter on that. And just hit yes to everything that comes through. And then again, this part can also take a little bit. And once that's done, just type Java space dash version. As you see underneath the box we just copied those commands from. And hit enter. That'll just make sure Java is installed properly. And there you go, that's it.